The day before the competition, someone I need to speak is to my mom. I know she has good advice for everything. After speaking to her, I feel safe. Everything is clear and I'm ready to dance. I'm Carlota, I'm a breaking athlete for France, and this is my 24-24. I have one important item that I always take with me, is a red scarf. It's red, so with it I feel like a warrior. The day of competition I wake up early, and this is the moment where I take care of me. I dance alone in my room, time to relax. I choose my outfit, and it's important that your clothes and your character are saying something. It helps me to prepare in which spirit I want to dance. Before a competition, I say to myself, okay, you got everything inside you, you know what you're doing, so now just feel free to dance and everything will be okay.